guys, and Miss Angel here. Happy Halloween! As you can see, I'm Zelda from Breath of the Wild with her trusty Sheikah slate. And I was thinking, since it's the good old spoopy day of Halloween, why don't we carve some pumpkins? So I already have the designs I want on my Sheikah slate, and so I'm going to do 3 carvings, probably. Zelda, Assassin's Creed, and a little something on this side. So let's get started, shall we?
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So these two have gotten me through a lot, and I've actually been a fan since almost the beginning. So I was there with John, and Aaron and Danny have gotten me through some hard times. So since I just started my YouTube channel, I thought, why not honor them? So I'm going to try and do YouTubers almost every year, just because these guys inspire me, and they make me laugh when I didn't think I could. So hopefully they'll see this. So now, let's get to the carving, shall we? So, as you can see, I've taken off the gloves, rolled up the sleeves, and I've gotten my carving shit. But I'm not super sure that this tiny little thing will hold up for all the carving, so I kind of got a slightly bigger one. So let's see how big I actually need to make it, because I am going to be stuffing this inside of it. Because I don't want to burn down my house. So let's see. I was smart and moved everything in here. Wide. We done it? Have we done it? Have we removed the boy? We have. And thank goodness I'm using a nice clean one. A clean, mat. Ooh. That's right, this is good for clearing off that crap. I think I know how Jack the Ripper feels after feeling all these guts.
Thank you.
scene, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat, till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, everybody's faint.
In this town of Halloween, I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth grow sharp and eyes grow red. I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fears like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Around that corner man hiding in the trash can, something's waiting at the house in
Halloween.
This is Halloween,
running and
scrambling.
Aren't you scared? Well, that's just fine.
Sing it, let's sing it, let's take a chance and one more time.
Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream, everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween, I'm the clown with the tearaway face. Here in a flash and gone without a trace.
I am the who when you call who's there. I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween. Tender lumplings everywhere. Life's no fun without a good scare. That's our job, but we're not mean. In our town of Halloween, in this town, don't we love it now? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise. Skeleton Jack might catch you in the neck.
Scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your
skin. This is Halloween, everyone scream. Won't you please make way for a very special guy? Our man Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king now.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
We call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
La 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 la.
Oh god, no!
Cheetah!
Never be yourself in Belmont.
Shit!
Are you freaking serious? You killed all my guests just cause you felt left out?
No. Yes.
Well, monsters like me can still be your friend. Just stop bringing our lives to a god-awful end. Now, since we are the only ones left alive, let's play two-man twister. Come on, give it a try. All right! Right foot green.
Sorry. Sorry. Force of habit. Well, he is dead. Like I have won at Twister.
So as you can see, the grumps are now done. But I think this is missing a little something. Maybe a little color?